Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to Star vs. the Forces of Evil Season 2, Episode 19. Now, I might cut in the middle of this because they split the episode into two. I'm not going to split the episode into two. So, with that said, let's go. So, the first half of it is going to be heinous, and then the second half is going to be all about Turolf, so... I'm from around here, I'm from another dimension, a little weird, gonna have a good time. I'm from around here, I'm from another dimension. Yeah! I'm talking rainbows, I'm talking puppies. Friends are a little weird, it's gonna wild line from around here. I'm from another dimension. Now, in the last one, I'm still reeling from Ludo and how the wand is actually, or his wand, I should say, is actually Toffee. And Glossrick knew because, you know, I think it was pretty obvious as well. So it was really cool. Coming! Oh, his voice is very familiar. Rusticor. What the fuck? Recrimination. The poor old woman. It's a narwhal. Yeah, I mean her. Tried to brainwash me. No more since. Easy. Yeah, I remember. Change. Yeah, I got a $650 royalty check every month. Wow. Crawls on a that trollish looking guy, man. That's not my jurisdiction. What? I don't think that's a good idea. I mean, like, tearing out the spine and... Easy. I mean, you can do things to make sure that the people know. Just like shake your head no, because that's a contradiction. Yeah, and then kind of mumble your way through it. Lady, I have notes. It's perfect. I like that it's the chainsaw that follows the engine. Chicanery. What about your 16 years thing, Marco? But the Diazes are so cool. Okay, that was the first part of it, and we're back. A little beer is getting a little wild. I'm from around here, from another dimension. A little weird, gonna have a good time. I'm around here, I'm from another. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm talking rainbows, I'm talking puppies. I am from around you, from another dimension. Alright, so it's pretty weird that the 19A and 19B is, like, has intro as well, so that's pretty weird. But I'm still gonna put it together, so honor. Duh. Go Creek. How to certify? Minimum dodge is. It's not Marco, right? It's not Marco. It's not Marco. It's not Marco. It's not Marco. See, I told you. I got the joke. Yeah, I mean, what? What the fuck is this? Sriracha. Nice. Good job, bro. Proud of you. Yeah, I mean, that's true. That's a Benjamin. Oh man. Ew, what the fuck? Hey Marco, what you doing? I mean, it's pretty creepy, Marco, don't get me wrong. Already here. Slow clap. It's always the slow clap. Confused applause. Why'd you bring me here for my anniversary? What? Yeah. You're my teacher, bro. Okay. You can't leave the Grandmaster. Did it come too? Sure. you had to go grill some $100 bills to the ground? Yeah? Okay. That was really good, guys. I actually prefer the second one because of Marco's development. First one, it was a bit weird. Well, it was heinous, so that was more of the old princess thing, where Marco was confused as a princess. That's about it, guys, and I will see you at Supergirl. See you then.